Hi, I'm Dave Mana, owner of Coast Airbrush. Let's go check out the shop. Coast Airbrush is a retail slash mail order outfit designed to cater to anything custom. We specialize in airbrushes, spray guns, compressors, paints, pinstriping brushes, gold leafing supplies, you name it, we have it. Let's go take a tour. Okay, before I introduce you guys to the world-famous Coast Airbrush Lounge, I'm going to take a minute to give you a little bit of a history behind the company. It was started back in 1989 by my father, Frank Monick, and myself. Together as a father and son team, we took Coast Airbrush from a little 700-square-foot building to what you see here today. So I'd like to take a moment to really thank my father. Thanks, Dad. If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be here today. Now, one of my most prized possessions here in the lounge is my late brother's jet ski. In the craziest kind of way, this jet ski started a whole new custom movement. A good friend of mine by the name of Craig Frazier had been asking me for a while to learn about the urethanes that he was using. At the time, I didn't really want much to do with them, so I really have to thank Craig for his persistence in showing me these materials. We had decided to go ahead and come up with a project that would look really good on my brother's jet ski, and so he brought in another artist by the name of Steve Van Diemen at the time, who was also kind of using the urethanes. Together, we based this project out, got in the back of Coast Airbrush, laid it out, and I was amazed at what Craig was doing with these urethanes. I had never seen anything done like that before. So I decided to put my money where my mouth was, invest in these products by calling up John Kosmoski, owner of House of Color at the time, and asking him for permission to put these paints in small quantity no-mess containers so that I can sell them in kit form. And today, they're one of the hottest selling items that we have here at Coast Airbrush. So if it wasn't for Craig Frazier, my dad, and John Kosmoski, I don't know where I'd be today. Without further ado, I introduce you guys to the Coast Lounge.
Oh,
hope you guys enjoyed the tour. From all of us here at Coast Airbrush, thanks for your support.